Been in touch quite frequently and it is quite tense. Of course, to be in a place where day to day things could escalate very sharply is quite, makes you quite on edge.
I feel frustrated and I would like to be able to do something more, but what?
We will support people, we'll do whatever we can to support humanitarian aid. We'll encourage the Australian government to do likewise. We're being very strategic about what if. We don't want it to happen, but if it does happen, I think we're ready to support Ukraine the best that we can.
The autocratic, unilateral actions of Russia to be threatening and bullying Ukraine is something that is completely and utterly unacceptable.